it's A.
And it's M.
Hey guys!
It's okay.
And it's A. And I'm here.
I'm there. And welcome back to our world.
And today, we're going to be doing a hairstyle for our father, Dr. Dan.
Yeah. It's so quiet.
So first we're going to start putting it up in a bun.
Yeah.
So just comb the hair. Tight. If you're not hard-headed, it might hurt a little more, but Addison's pretty hard-headed.
Ow. Yeah, it doesn't really hurt me.
I'm going to do a high bun. Because.
But what if it doesn't work because my hair is too short?
Why not? That's why we practice. Always practice. You don't want to break coming across.
Yep.
Huh?
Yep.
Why?
Because.
Can I just show you what it would look like?
Yeah.
Now is the real deal. Now we're getting ready. Got our nails done. Got our dress on, and now we're hair and makeup.
Now we're gonna move on to the markup. And I was talking in the video last because I like to talk. I like to talk, but I don't like to talk at school. And I like to talk. And guys, we have like a little coat for this. So it's gonna be nice. Got our nails painted, got our earrings, and got our hair curled, and we got a dress on, but we don't have a coat, we don't have a makeup on. We have a lot, well, not even have a makeup on, so. still have to do a lot of stuff. A lot of stuff. Guys, just stuff. Stuff. Yes? lot of fun because it looks like the stack. And yeah.
Take video and pictures. Walk with your hands held.